Hello, Chuck Heron. Are you there, my friend?
Yes, sir. Right here.
You now have done something different with that helicopter and with what you were doing with your life. You're helping some other folks at the university level, right?
Yes, sir, Rob. And it's my pleasure. I'm going to pass on my skills, I hope, to other people, like a friend of mine, Mike Maurer, at Southern Utah University. And we're teaching him how to do aerobatics, and he'll be following me someday soon.